We have some breaking news to tell you about right now. Chopper 3 is live over a multi-vehicle crash involving an overturned tractor trailer. As you can see right there in the middle of your screen, the crash has closed both the north and southbound lanes of 95 near Route 72 in Newark, and it has created an enormous traffic backup. There's no word yet on injuries. If you know someone using this route, it is going to be a while. You might want to get them on the phone and let them know what's going on. And people are being urged to avoid the area, if at all possible. Jess?